And welcome to FJT TV. My name is Kaylee Williams. Today, we meet a fellow FJT student who had the adventure of a lifetime. She was in freezing conditions in Mount Everest when she was just 8 years old. Sophia is an inspiration to young people, proving that age doesn't matter when you're following your dream. Sophia Rapp is the youngest Australian, and possibly the youngest in the world, to complete the famous base camp trek in Mount Everest. Mount Everest is located on the border of Nepal to the south of China. It is over 60 million years old and 8,848 meters high. Around 800 people visit Mount Everest every year. Sophia Rao from Stage 2 Red and her dad completed the trek during Nepal's coldest months of the year. Let's find out a bit more from Sophia, who's in the studio with us today. Welcome, Sophia. Tell me what kind of food you ate during your time at Mount Everest.
Well, we ate this Nepalese food called dabla, but we weren't allowed to eat any meat. As soon as we got higher and higher, if they brought it up, it would get spoiled.
Of all places to go, why did you choose Mount Everest?
I chose Mount Everest because I thought it would be a great goal and achievement to accomplish.
And how cold did it get?
It got as cold as minus 31 degrees.
Do you have any desire to climb to the summit of Mount Everest?
Yes, I've definitely been thinking about it, and when I'm 16, I think that's going to be my first attempt.
Would you want to go back to the base camp someday?
Yes, definitely. It was a great goal.
Finally, Sophia, what are you planning for your next big adventure?
I was going to go to Kilimanjaro in Africa, but now I'm going back to the Himalayas and going to Mirapik and Isla Peak.
Thank you, Sophia, for coming into the studio today. We look forward to hearing more about your next big adventure. My name is Kaylee Williams. Thank you for watching FJT TV and have a great day.
Say it one time.